Please tell me if you decided it is your last.
I'm kind of getting full now.
Oh, thank God. I'm so hungry. He said to you, you too. He spelled two wrong.
So he spelled pain wrong too, apparently. So, it's okay.
I think it's spelled the other way, but I don't know. That's only because he always mentions pain.
Alright. I'm gonna kick his
ass. Maybe it's like color. Like, we spell it with a U and they spell it with an O. Like, they don't have the U.
No, pain is still spelled the same way in the States.
Yeah, I know, but that name.
It's just some people think that the proper translation is not pain as in pay, P-A-I-N.
Really?
They think it's like that. They think his name does not mean the word pain. They think it's that.
Hidon is, like, terrible, isn't he?
Yeah.
They want to pick her ass with a bad character? I don't know.
I see. No, I will win.
Do it.
I use Conan next time I go on against this dude.
Okay. I don't think I've ever seen this guy go into his ultimate. I like that.
You mean his awakening?
Yeah.
When you should have just thrown him. You would have gotten better. He went to his level 2 there though. Punish him, he has no meter, he's not got no meter. Don't let him charge. Oh, now he's getting rid of combo. Ooh!
Those high level tactics.
See what's gonna happen. See what's, oh, he just throws his defense down! What's he gonna do? Is he gonna capitalize on it? He's gonna score you like a motherfucker. What's gonna happen next? What's gonna happen next? You're both just letting each other charge for free. Is that life worth the meter? Yes.
Now he's spam! Mad.
Now, what's your favorite food, Kyle? Tell me, what's your favorite... Ask me what my favorite food is.
What's your favorite food?
SPAM!
I knew you were gonna do that.
I have no idea what you were gonna do, actually.
Oh, you didn't know how to respond.
No, I didn't.
Were you there for that, when we said that?
No.
I don't think I was there either.
Really?
No.
I thought we said it here.
We might have. Oh! Yeah, I remember that now, yeah.
This guy's pretty good, though. He's way better than I am, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Ooh, lad. At first I thought that he just wanted to play and then he'd, like, block communications or something on YouTube or something.
Yeah.
Because we could not message you.
Mm-hmm. I sent you a contact thing, you didn't answer it. Jeez.
Then we tried sending you more messages today, or maybe you guys tried sending them before. But we tried sending some today and it always said block. I guess you guys were just showing that to me as an example.
You have to add him as a contact.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he blocked us or something.
No.
I was like, that's
I don't think so.
I don't know why. Oh, he just does not want to be part of that situation.
Oh.
Ooh. Ah! He saw it, he saw it.
Oh.
It's okay, it's okay. Get him down to nothing, then you could do one for free or you could just throw him.
Let's
if
just
you
do
like
that just for fun.
Cause why not? You know what you should do?
What?
Press right on the D-pad, then just go the fuck in.
You should.
You win for free.
Told you I'd win. I knew it.
So you want to play Matthew?
Sure. Watch his He's gonna leave now because we won.
Yeah. Or we should leave.
Yeah. We said we're leaving.
Should we leave? Because okay, I sort of respect the guy.
I respect.
I sort of respect the guy now. I would like before I was like, if we won one of those first three games, when you just spammed Chidori and we left, that would have been amazing. But now I sort of respect him.
Yeah.
We got two titles.
Is he gonna leave?
No more challenge. Oh, never mind.
He still wants to play. He wants to get some games in.